first train arrives at Milan station on the occasion of the opening of the new hydroelectric railway from Voghera to Chiaso. And during a short stop, tribute is paid to the memories of the railwaymen who fell in the Great War. After the ceremony, the train goes on its way, the advance guard of a regular service. At the Chiasso end on the Italo-Swiss border, the pioneer train is given a warm welcome. It may well strengthen the bonds of friendship between the peoples of Italy and Switzerland.